Like with temperature, humidity requirements are different for different species. The entire enclosure should not be one humidity. Rather, like with temperature, provide a humidity gradient, with areas that are warm and more humid, and cooler and less humid. Species such as chameleons, iguanas, Chinese water dragons, and many species of hatchling tortoises require some areas with relatively higher humidity, up to 70 to 80%. A large, shallow bowl of water, large enough for the reptile to bathe in, is a great way to provide humidity. In some cases, spraying your reptile with warm water in a water bottle is very effective as well. Chameleons do not like to bathe and typically don't drink out of water bowls. Instead, they prefer to lick water droplets that accumulate on leaves. Purchase or make an automatic drip system that produces water droplets on real or artificial leaves, then drains into a container to prevent the entire bottom of the enclosure from becoming soaked. Leopard geckos require a concentrated area of very high humidity to help them shed. Humidity huts are ideal for this purpose. These can be purchased from pet stores or constructed from simple materials like a plastic storage container and then lined with materials such as sphagnum moss, which is kept moist at all times. Snakes can come from drier areas like corn snakes and tropical areas like ball pythons. In one area of the enclosure, provide a bowl of water big enough to allow the snake to completely immerse, if desired. Tropical species may prefer their water for immersion to be very warm, so locate this on the warmer side of the tank. Purchase a digital hygrometer to measure the humidity throughout your pet's enclosure. Be sure to check with your reptile veterinarian on the ideal humidity for your pet. Other videos in this series discuss the important topics of temperature and UV light.